What's up, everybody? Kentucky baseball card collector Phil here with another video. Today I got a couple of my childhood binders. I was up at my grandmother's house recently. You know, she fell down herself, but anyway, I had to go visit, and I thought I'd bring these binders home. I've looked through them maybe twice in the last 30 years. So I figured I'd go through them with y'all. All right, let's check them out. Here's a couple old ones. And here's one here. Believe it or not, there's mainly alphabetical order, second letter even. I was surprised I had that much organizational skills when I was younger. But anyway, all right, there's those. All right, let's start out. Let's see what we got up in here. Jim Abbott. Great story, man. One arm or one half arm? One hand pitcher, you know, put it up there, say like on this one here. Had it up on his nub. Probably not the right terminology, but anyway. Went on and pitched like a no-hitter or a perfect game for the Yankees. Career. Great story there. Some more old gems. Always like stadium collection, man. Those are good old cards. What we got in there? Hall of Famer Roberto Alomar. Couple rated rookies. Upper deck, right there. 91. Oh, they missing a couple. What do I have in there? Maybe there's some score traded or something. I put up more ultras, the Leafs, idols with what that Rod Carew probably. No, that's Sandy Alomar's dad. Of course, the dad be his idol. What was I thinking? There's his brother. On the next page, a couple more Roberto's up top there. There's his brother, Sandy. All-star catcher many times. Great defensively. I think he's on coaching nowadays. More Sandy. Little rookie cup. Woohoo! Up the deck, ready. Sandy with the Indians. You're part of those good Indian teams. Studio. I like those when those came out too. Sandy there. Oh, I see one of my boys. Steve Avery. Number one draft pick card. Him in the big three. Some good ass pitchers. Marked the back in the 90s. Big three, Glavin, Smokes, and Avery. Stadium Club, members only. Ooh. There's a few Steve there, and I see old Mr. Wade Boggs coming up. Wade Boggs, one of the best hitters of my lifetime. Probably, what, 330 career average, probably something. Don't quote me on that. Sports Flick. If it still works. Yeah, that kind of worked. Probably not on camera. Oh, missed one in the middle. More Wade. More Wade. 86 Donner Us. That was a cool set. And the page of the tops. 87. Donruss 88. That's probably the most produced set ever, wasn't it? Didn't tell you for sure. More there. 88 Fleer. I always like that set. Seems to me, and this junk air stuff, Fleer were the harder ones to come by in the late 80s. In my neck of the woods. You know, had a lot of Wade Boggs, didn't it? Some highlights. What was his highlight? Player of the Month. Five straight 200 hit seasons. Yeah, classic there. More Wade. Went on, probably won a World Series with the Yankees. I don't think all these are with the Red Sox. Wade's in the Hall of Fame here. So I ain't got no Wade by Yankee, but there you go, there you go.
Yeah. Some Barry Bonds, 87 Topps rookies. Page of them. With the Pirates. Boy, he bulked up for some reason. Now, I think he should be in the Hall of Fame. Put him in there. He never got convicted or nothing, so let him in there. Y'all proved your point. All this is with the Pirates. By the time frame I collected, about 93. When he went to the Giants, started collecting, graduated high school, I had to spend my money on chasing girls and party supplies. Goodbye cards. Bobby Bowe. Agent was a smart man, wasn't he? Bobby Bonilla Day. Was that July 2nd or 1st or something? A cool looking Diamond King in a Mets uniform. Like I said, that's who signed and sent them that check. A little shaky here, guys. More Bobby Bowe. Good player. There's Bowe up there with the Mets. That came up with the White Sox, didn't he? Jose Canseco, Mr. 40-40. Juice himself, or juiced. Jose. Might have to break his video up in a couple, but we shall see. Well, that's not a great Diamond King picture of him. Bet you wasn't flattered with that one. Bash Brothers. Another page of Jose. With the A's. And here's probably my favorite non-Atlanta Braves player growing up. Will the Thrill. That little album up there, I think, is nothing but Will Clark. Memory third. These all must be doubles. Wheel the Thrill. Sweet swinging wheel. Went on, played for the Rangers in Baltimore. There's a pretty swing of his time. The Rocket. No rookie though. 86, 87 is up there. 7 Cy Youngs, all in strikeouts, 86 record breakers, most strikeouts, 9 in a game. The 20 strikeout game. All this junk era eye candy. Cool pitcher. The Rocket. With Boston so far. I think when we went to the Blue Jays, it's probably when I stopped collecting. Career highlight season, of course. Eric the Red. Eric Davis. Reds are probably the localest team here in Central Kentucky, but the Reds are always good. Real good player, exciting player for the Reds. Won that World Series in 1990. Reds swept the mighty Oakland A's. I think they were related, him and Daryl Strawberry. Probably done some, had some nose candy together. But anyway, just a couple stadium clubs. Starting lineup. I don't remember having no starting lineup. That's a cool insert there. Eric Davis with the Dodgers. Yep, I played the Dodgers. I think I remember playing Baltimore once. Cecil Fielder, father of Prince Fielder. Good little splat. He had a good little run there with the Tigers, Blue Jays, before he even got traded to the Tigers. 51 home runs one season. First person to break 50 in what, about 15, 20 years it was at the time. There's a card commemorating 51. More Cecil.
Cecil Feet.
Not good. I'll have to look up on it later. The chicken. Ron Gant. Man, the Braves. Good player. 30-30 guy for him. With him in the early 90s. Wasn't with him during the World Series. 92. Signed a big contract and had a motorcycle wreck. They voided his contract. But he bounced back decently. Rookies. I like old Ron. More Ron Gant. A little cheesy there. Upper deck. Flair Ultra. Ron Gant. I think he was like a announcer. Most of them are nowadays. Tom Gladden. Hall of Famer. Part-time announcer on the Braves broadcast team. Rookie. Goofy-looking boy. I'm glad. One of the best lefties of all time playing hockey. Think he got drafted as a hockey player. If memory serves. Juan Gonzalez. Old juicy boy. Known PDs. I don't know if he got caught. Had some real good runs. A couple MVP seasons. Dr. K. Dwight Gooden. Old Daryl Nurse. Coke buddy. Oh, my bad. The sports flick. There you go, see it. Yeah. Some more Doc Gooden. I wouldn't mind having his update written. He's an iconic player from my childhood. 84 update, probably a nice card to have. Slick hitting Mark Grace. He was a good hitter, lefty, pretty clean. Cubs popular. Couple cup rookies there, rated rookie. I think he went on and played for the Diamondbacks a little bit in his career. I was a first baseman in the Little League, so I have like the first baseman. The kid, Ken Griffey. Sweet. That's cool looking insert. Old Griffey. Get the page. Collect the books. Some more. Had a brother, didn't he? He got drafted because his last name was Griffey. Went him and his dad at home run back to back. Alright, binder number one. See what else we got up in here. See if I can squeeze both these big binders in the same video. Don't get dizzy looking at the video. Alright, where we left off of Grammy? Alright, here we go. Tony Gwynn. 86 tops up there at the top. Might have had a rookie in there at one time or something, or an older card. I put in the top loader. More Tony Gwynn. Real likable guy from what I remember. Always laughing. Passed away too soon. Well, yeah, I think they even call the batting title after him now. Up deck. Tony Gwynn. And a lot of Tony Gwynn. This is his idol. Willie Davis was his idol. Old Dodgers player. Ricky Henderson, greatest leadoff hitter of all time. Been flamboyant as hell. Played a lot of teams, but he's still good. A's and the Yankees, came up with the A's. He played for the Dodgers and Padres, Toronto, I think. A Bowman card there, that's pretty cool. Probably played the A's a couple times. There he was with Lou Brock with the stolen base record. Cool card there. Steals record. Cool. Oh, see another great athlete coming up, Bo Jackson. He gets a lot of hobby love just because of who he was, I guess. High level in two sports like that. Oh, I do have one of them. I wasn't sure if I had one of those cards. That's an awesome card. Might pull that out one day. State club. And with a White Sox after he retired from football and hurt himself, he tried DH, hang on. Now look, I ain't got some football cards of them. I don't have many football cards. Like, I didn't even know I had football cards of them. David Justice. Hit that home run in Game 6 of the 95 World Series. Braves icon. Love me some David Justice. I think he married Halle Berry. So there you go. That's another notch in his belt. Didn't keep her. Cool insert. More days. Really started with his idol. Couple more days. See Donnie Baseball coming up. Don Mattingly. The captain for the Yankees, manager of the Miami Marlins. Good hitter in our day. Some people think he should be a Hall of Famer, but a lot of people better than him that should be in there. That's a cool insert. If you're a Yankees fan. The page is felt thick. Crime Dog, Fred McGriff. Should be a Hall of Famer, I think. Never heard anything about roids. Ran out of steam, get that 500 plateau. When he came up with the Blue Jays. I think his rookie's 86. Eventually got traded to the Atlanta Braves. Got him a World Series ring from San Diego, where he's playing here. The Crime Dog. Mark McGwire. No, like I said, he never got convicted of roids either, but okay. Yeah, proving your point with him. No matter what I let him into. That home run chase brought the strike. Made people forget about the strike in 94. In the same. So that alone should get him in. Big Mac. Finished up with the Cardinals. Kurt Puckett. Big smile on his face. Passed away shortly after he retired. Had to retire because of the disease. Can't remember exactly what it was. Something to do with his eyes. Hit a big homer in Game 6 of the 91 World Series that helped bring on that Game 7 that knocked Atlanta out. I forgive him. Hall of Famer. Big old smile there. Him and Tony Gwynn with some smiling ball players. For the Diamond King. Cool insert set. The Iron Man, Cal Ripken Jr. Long time lifelong Oriole. There he is with his dad, who managed him and his brother Billy one time. Can't remember what year it was, but they started like 0-18, 0-21 or something. Set a record for Legion. So they made Sports Illustrated cover. Pages sticking together. Nolan Ryan. Ryan Express. Rancher. Once they played in the 60s, 70s, 80s, 90s, maybe in 2000s. Strikeouts and no-hitters. Ryan Sandberg, another Hall of Famer from that time of fame. Successful. Video going on 21 minutes. Hope it doesn't cut off. Remember Troy Sandberg. More Sandberg. Ruben Sierra, huh? Nice. That's Ruben Sierra. He played for Oakland and the Yankees, I think, later on. Had a big high leg kick. Batting stance was unique. I think that's probably the only reason I used to like it. Yeah, we had a lot of them. Oh, Smoltzy. Couple rookies up top there. Hall of Famer. Didn't have a lot of Smoltzy, it don't look like. That's kind of weird. Daryl Strawberry. Old Daryl was good player. Played for the Dodgers too, didn't he? Yankees. I think it was my place in the Giants. Frank Thomas. That's a cool insert. Hall of Famer. That page link. Oh, none of them. Oh, Frank. Robin Ventura. Best known for getting his ass whooped by Nolan Ryan. Alright. See what else we got going on here. We got NBA on it. Oh, what are these? Topps Big Cards. Bojack. Some Big Bowman. One of those Topps Big Cards. Cool. I don't know if they were the whole set or not. USA cards, more Jerome Walton. Griffin is daddy. Chris Sabo. Cool. Some basketball cards. Charles Barkley. He's my round mound rebound. He too, I'm modeling my basketball game out of it. Cool, yeah, I have a few basketball cards, I guess. From Jordan. David McDaniel. David Robinson. Bird. Patrick and Hakeem. Carl Malone. Not sure what year those are. 89. Larry Bird. Hakeem. Dominique Wilkins. Magic Johnson. Clyde Drexler. Rex Chapman. Kentucky boy. Woohoo. Chris Mullin. Hall of Famer. Jeff Hornacek. Brad Doherty does NASCAR. Oops. Good players there. Chuck Wagon. Scottie Pippen, Hakeem, Dominique, Isaiah. Reggie Miller, Dominique. All-Star card. Good one there. A lot of memories. These cards today. Magic sticker. All right, good deal. And then this one here. This is that Will Clark album, isn't it? See, look, they call them cool stickers on there. Will the Thrill. I don't think there was any doubles on here. Memory Thurs. Will the Thrill. There's some back to back. Just start running out of room this lab. All with the Giants. Yeah. They don't play. Yeah. Nice. The Thrill. Stadium Club, the wrinkle there. I think I might have had one Rangers card in here, but I didn't. All right, guys. Well, appreciate y'all checking out. Like and subscribe. Comment below. Let me know what y'all think. Yeah, I'm off next couple days. I'll probably make another video next few days or two. Y'all be on the lookout for that. I might show off some of my PSA cards next time. All right. Y'all be good. Have a good one.